Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be scratching the 5X Bingo ticket from the Florida Lottery. This is ticket 64. Pick this one up at the gas station until I spawn 3. So hopefully I can get Bingo on one of these cards and win back 3 or win back a little bit more. The most that I ever won on this ticket so far was 40 bucks. Won that twice. It's from a new book. That's why it's on 64. Orange color ticket. It went up to 100,000, fingers crossed. Bingo with the stars 5 times, got that a couple times already. The odds on this ticket is 1 in 3 out of 98. So the odds is pretty horrible on this. I'm using my good luck coin. Hopefully you can give me some luck. But before I get started guys, what I usually do is I usually scratch the 3 and the stars. I usually get those 2 out the way first. After I get started with the numbers, one of my favorite tickets, I like Bingo, so I definitely like scratching this. I just need a big win, $40, you know, it's better than nothing, but it's like gas money right there. Alright, so I got the 3 and the star out the way, now let's get started with the numbers. 44. I'm gonna try my best to speed it up a little bit since this ticket do takes forever to scratch. $61. I never got the X on this before. Hopefully I can get that one day. We have a 9. Nine, 15, 15, we have 39, 55. All right, we're 55. We have 12. All right, we're 12. We have 8. More 8, guys. We have 40. More 40. 74. More 74. We have 56. More 56. We have 46. More 46, we have 24. More 24, we have 11. More 11, we have 18. Team, we have 71. More Alright, we got 71. We got 73. We got 73. We got 37. We got 37. We got 51. Number 51. We have a 5. More 5, we have 32, more 32, we have 47. Number 47, we have a 2. Number 2, we have 41. Number 41, last row, we have 36. More 36, we have 21. More 21, we have 29. More 29, we have 65. Number 65, we have 23. Number 23, we have 52. Number 52, we have 62. And the last number is a 4. It's the last number, guys, a 4. All right. So on ticket 64, let's see what we have on this ticket. Card 1. Ticket looks like it was pretty close on card 1. You can see we're missing 64. Could have had the 4 corner. Missing 31 could have been with the star. Missing 54 could have been with the star. Missing 3 instead I got a 4 could have been with this way. 16 could have been with this way. 60 could have been with this way. Card 2. I'm missing on card 2. Not really missing much on card, but missing 20 could have been with this way. Card 3. Missing 64 again could have been with the star. 66 could have been with this way, 43 could have been with this way. Card 4, missing 14, instead I got 15, could have been with this way, 14 could have had the 4 corners. 75, I got 74, could have been with this way, 25 could have been with this way. 75 could have been with this way. Card 5, missing 43 could have been this way, 25 could have been with the star. The last one, card 6. Missing 10, instead I got 11, could have been with this way. 19, instead I got 18, could have been with the star. 54 could have been with this way. So it looks like on ticket 64, guys, this ticket was pretty close. But I didn't get bingo on none of these cards. But it's all good. So I smoked 31 back 0. I mean, you know, that's how the game goes. You gotta play to win. If you don't play, you have no chance of winning. So it's always the next time. You know, just continue praying for me, guys, and wish me luck. And hopefully in the next one I can get back bingo. I can win my money back or even a little bit more than $40. But anyways, guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my videos and for all the support. Without you guys, I wouldn't be where I'm at on my channel right now. So I'm going to always say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Continue praying for me. I know a big win is coming soon. I just don't know when and where. Hopefully soon. But I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.